happening on World News Now. Dangerous winter weather on the move.
Storms bringing heavy snow, ice, and bitter cold across the country. Travel treacherous and slippery in many parts. Hundreds of thousands braced for power outages.
And breaking news overnight. The New York Times is reporting that 7 variants of the coronavirus have now been found in the U.S., all of them carrying the same mutation. Our medical expert weighs in.
Plus, call it the ultimate breakup revenge. How a woman parlayed her heartbreak into a stunning literary success. How her raw book of poetry is now inspiring so many others.
And on this President's Day, the message that the younger generation is giving to America's brand new president and vice president. And what they say is the most important thing to remember. It's Monday, February 15th.
From ABC News, this is World News Now.
Good morning. Happy Monday. Mm-hmm. I know we're happy to be on our new set.
We are.
Let us know what you guys think.
I like the blues. I like that. I feel like I'm flying with this background behind me. I'm like, oh, can I see Mona's home from here?
I'm not going to point out my home.
Don't point it out, Mona. Don't point it out. Yeah,
it's pretty cool. I'm excited for the show. I have a few guesses on what the message is for the new president. I say...